So we've now drilled the holes, but from doing that, it creates a plastic lip on the top sheet of the ski. So we need to remove that. You can do that by using a flathead chisel, or we like to do it the professional way, and we use the Binding Freedom De-Burring Tool. So you can use this by hand if you wanted to, and turn it slowly. But we find that putting it into the drill and using it on a slow rotation gives you a much better finish.